Angelina Jolie already had her famous pout when she rose to stardom, but since lip filler wasn't even born then, her lips can only have been natural. But if she gets lip filler now, as some say, I believe this possibly shows that after 40, the top lip, in many cases, starts to shrink. But no, sorry, I think black people triggered the big lip look.